Well, anyway, it's my new record of Faithless Love.
Faithless love.